Episode 46, this could be the final, I'm not sure yet. I have two other options. The Channel Legends career mode, where if they've done something for my channel, they'll go on the team. And then FIFA 15 Dagenham career mode, my local team, because they're not in FIFA, because they're in the National League. They won in the 90th minute yesterday, with a penalty. But it's like 4 points in it between the 1st and 15th. Some messed up league. Also, how much have I done this window? When Diawara replaced McCarthy, because he left to join Chelsea. And I bought in Grimaldo, who left back. I swapped it with Vika, because I didn't really like him. He was a bit too slow, I don't know why I went for him. Also, Lansbury, Hurahan and Chester have left. And also Joe Campbell. It's not enough spaces. Shaqiri went to Chelsea as well. Jesus to Bayern. Anything else? There's this left back who's gone to Liverpool from Berlin. 85 rated. The attacking stats are good, but his pace, I shortlisted him. That Uth guy who actually scored against Liverpool in the Champions League qualifiers on the Mönchengladbach. Anyone else? Schick, who I think might have gone to Juventus. He's on there for 50 million to Swansea. Sane, Diaz, Grimaldo, Shaqiri, and now he's got rid of this. Alexandro to Liverpool as well. What? So they're going two new left backs. Is Moreno not good enough? So yeah, I might need a centre back to replace Florentin Pogba, and maybe a striker to replace Scott Hogan. Now. I've had one offer for Pogba, that was from Man United. But I don't really want him going there. I've already got Bailey off them. So I'll start with us in the back. I have Kimpembe, 82 rated. Isak Diop. There's Malangsar as well, one of the French in the back. All these three are French. But Malangsar signed for Palace. Suma 83, Bob Holding, and goes Reagan. Chambers, Christensen, Yavai, Biederwald at Palace, Ajax in this, and then that is it. So I'll start with Yavai, maybe a swap deal. Hoffman's gonna come in for Pogba, to be honest. So where is he? I had the choice of Pogba and Kevin Wimmer, who's now at Stoke, and I went for Pogba because of who he is. Pogba now 30, and he is 25. Also, I look at Liverpool's left back, the German. His pace is terrible, his physical stats. So many players. Maybe a centre mid, I'm not sure. I think I'm 12th in the league. Here's his card, 55 strength, 57 stamina, 60 acceleration, 57 balance, 28 years old. He must have glitched out, he hasn't even got a face. Not sure about that, I don't really want him. Could have gone for Alaba, but for Grimaldo, because he's younger. I need a Wobi, who actually scored for Arsenal 2-0 against Brighton. I watched the whole game. Brighton were good at times. The passes were a bit terrible at times. Lewis Dunk was amazing. I said add Sardes. He's a bit funny in a journey, which is why I added him. But I ain't got his stats. So I'm frustrated, what'd it be you now? Just not Villarreal. I come to a short list. I have 40 million. The money I got, mainly from McCarthy. So Kimpembe, I'll put an offer in. 21, just take Pogba. I think it's on the bottom. It's in the middle. I'll just offer him that. The good thing about FIFA 18 is that you can just get the deal done straight away. You don't have to. Only takes about an hour. Is it the op? I'll just put Pogba in again. Pogba came from St. Etienne. How much is Pogba's value? 10.5. This guy is only on 5k a week. He's 6'4". What is his buy rate? Medium. Kimpembe. Medium too. Left footed, 6 foot. Kurtzuma, not really. Cannon Chambers. I don't really want them having Pogba. But I'll do it anyway, see what he say. Might not want him. Did I go past him? Don't think so. Managed to get rid of a lot of players I didn't want. At the end of the video, I'll do a spot pool. Still don't know if I'm ending this shit. Christensen. Contract expiring in 10 months. This still doesn't look happen. Pogba again. I won't go for Rob Holden. Again, any of us will be limited. Yeah, I think I offer for Beedold, John Stones, they won't accept. Now I've got a Shrivers. He has good stats, just his skill moves are terrible. Batch by Armstrong. New Alan Shearer. He got some of the Devon crew actually, he was good. Got me to the Prem. And try it. 12.9. Not holding. They actually scored for Getafe yesterday, lost 2-1 to Deportivo. Hogan's worth 2.8. I'm just doing slot deals when I have 40 million. Nothing so far. Still nothing. August 31st, 2020. Unacceptable for all of them. Bilbao, 11 million. They don't want Pogba. 6.5. So it'll probably be Diop. And then not him either. I'll keep Hogan. Not him. Between them two. And I'd rather the op. 2.8. Spanish players in one window if I get him. Already had a Dharma. Unacceptable and unacceptable. Nothing spent in 5 hours. More adept in Newcastle. Mustafi decline move to Newcastle. I think that's bad. Inter for the nail. Could get even more money. Okay, Wood went to thingy. Berlin. He's American. At least something happened. Chesney's staying, he's 86 for a year, I checked. 3. Still 6.5. 3.6. Burnley are playing in a minute against Everton. I think Burnley will win. 3 to West Ham, no. Man a match in Champions League final with 200. Him 6 million. Three hours. Probably not going to be able to get it done. Plea to Shelvel. Messina to Sunderland. Devic to Lille. Last chance to get someone. Nothing happened until the last 2 hours. Leo Baptista to West Ham. Husband to Sulk from the West Ham career, he glitched. Looks like he's glitched in this as well. And then Henriks. Hasn't got a vegan. So nothing happened. So the results as well. I've got Ajax, Olympiakos, and Juventus in the Champions League group. Played Ajax last year, they beat me 1-0 away and then 1-0 at home. They scored in the 89th and then I scored in the 90th with a Dharma. Communication on 4-3. 3-0 in the Copa Europa final against Villarreal. 0-0 at Man City, but Diawara got sent off in the 25th minute on his debut. Then I put out the third team and lost 4-2 to Southampton at home. And then I beat Leicester 3-0. I was 3-0 up in 31 minutes. And then to Newcastle, Man United, Brighton. And also Brentford beat Arsenal. Somehow in the Prem, weirder than Huddersfield being in real life. Leicester in the bottom three. Brentford 7th. Southampton are good, having a good season so far. They got a draw off Chelsea. I have a cold at the moment. It's awful. I knew I was going to get it as well. Has anyone gone up? Calvert-Lewin has. So has Isaacson. If there's regen. There are 2. By 1. By the 89. Then Dunga. He's my club record signing. A guy I'm at 81 who stayed the same this whole time. Do I have to train him? Like, how old is he now? And I think he's falling into last hole. He has good stats, but not growing at all. 25 long shot taker, even though he's not scored a long shot for me. And then Diawara with his 40 finishing. McCarthy was the best CDM of all time. They're just amazing. I'll start with my career. Start with the first season. 2016, when I was in the championship. Buying McCarthy for 14 million in the last 2 hours of deadline day. Also bought in Calvert-Lewin in the last 2 hours. And I sold Carlos Hill for 21 million to Everton. Somehow they paid that much. Played 59, won 49, drawn 6, lost 4, scored 113, conceded 26, finished 1st. Got manager of the year. In the EFL Cup, got the round 2. I lost to Newcastle with one of the weirdest goals I've ever scored, ever seen. Finished the army by Mitrovic with the worst miss ever. That is on my channel, the second episode. Okay, next is 2017. Buying Pogba for 10 million, El Mohamedy left for 3 million. He lasted 6 months. He went to Sunderland. Finished first in the Prem in my first season. Played 63, won 45, drawn 8, lost 10. Scored 116, conceded 44. And I was in the Euro League for winning the FA Cup against Chelsea. Jack Grealish scored, so I got to the quarters, not sure who I lost to. FA Cup final, EFL Cup I got to round 2 again. Manager of the year again. No manager of the month. I think I got one. 2018, win the league was the objective. Manager of the year award again. 3 in a row. And Donker for 20 million. And I let Kodu go for 10 million to Southampton. Finished first again. This has got to be the best career I've ever had. I'm on 13k wage, that's disgraceful. Played 65, won 57, drawn 3, lost 5, 133 goals, conceded 24. That's got to be my best season ever in any career mode I've ever done. James Leot in the round of 16. FA Cup I won it, EFL Cup I won it, so I won the treble. 2019, bought Ndong for 9.5, let Dicko go to Middlesbrough for 2 million. First again. Played 64, won 49, drawn 8, lost 7. Scored 130, conceded 40. That's too many. I mean, I saw in this season. 133, 116, so I got better scoring, and in the championship I scored 113, so I went up by 3, I can't do maths, and I went down by 3, and then so far I scored 12, conceded 7, but in Diawara I let McCarthy go because he was homesick. Play 5-1-3, drawn 1, lost 1. So they want me to win the league, reach the final, reach the knockouts. And then the squad of all. Actually, I want to see who Brentford have. Like, how do you get promoted with this team? They have Bentley, he's a bit of a legend, from Southend. They have Belland. Fuck pronouncing that. Do I know any of these players? Do they have Rico Henry? On the left stick there. There he is, full legend, 98 acceleration. lot of regions. Another random name. He is trying to go with Angel. I'm not sure who he is. Lucas Leiva, I don't know. Fernandinho, Fernando. There's someone here that's worth 10 million. It's Sawyers, I don't know what nation that is. Sweden, don't know who that could be. Zeddy Canos, I don't know who that is. He has some knowledge. Yes, him. He's worth 10.5. And then that is it. Their vibe. We'll give them a good vibe. And then that's not a ball. So court 191. I don't need to show their stats for competitions. So I'll just show that. Gallini. Good backup. Well, that costs still go to Spartak Moscow for £0 in a swap deal with Performers. Win Marty, one raid. I should have got Aurier, but I didn't. And now he's a free agent because I released him. Doesn't make sense, to be honest. James Bree, Eric Wiley, 89. What are those stats? Dineo, two of the best centre backs ever in FIFA. Pogba stayed in the end. Some in January then. Bedu, he was 54 rated, now he's 75. Trevor Chalobah, 74 rated. Courtney House from Wolves, 78. Grimaldo, going for 11 million plus Vigo. He already has an assist in the Copa Europe. It was a weird goal by MF Deju actually in the Copa Europe. It's like the El Tornado, to be honest. That's new in FIFA 18, which you can do with Dele Alli, Griezmann. There's two others. Roberto Carlos. There's one more. Can't think who it is. Marvi, very good left back now, Marseille, on I think alone. Then Dongo, he's okay, he sold against Leicester. Like, I don't expect the CDM results anyway, especially him. He lost me 70 million. Promise. He had an okay first season, going in January. Colombia, amazing. Scored that goal against Barcelona to get me into the Champions League. And I knew if I beat them, I would win it. Endong at 81, so he's gone up by one as well, just now. That's a good sign, to be honest. Tisha Bola scored in the Champions League final, now I'm happy. Chalobah, 43 finishing, should be 99. Smuggle to the World Cup, definitely. Mertu, he scored against Southampton. Mpoku got an assist against Leicester. He was man of the match in that game. What other stats? I got him when he was like 76 rated in swap deal for Barnes. Grealish scored in the Copa Europe with a rebound. Adama was on the counter. 47 strength. Now Cannon FIFA 18. Andre Green. Marco Vog. 5-on-3 from Napoli. He scored as well. He was good in that game. Adama. Doing okay. But all he has is pace, to be honest. Then the real MVP, the GOAT. Two goals already. Calvert-Lewin. Legend, 89 finishing. Keenan Davis, with those stats, how has he made it this far? Surely that should be way better than that. It was regen, still going, and it was same prospect now when it said he had potential to be special. He got one assist in the league. I think it was against Southampton. Hogan. And then that is it. Is there anything else? Yeah, I can look at other leagues, how the Championship, League 1, League 2 ended. So in the Championship, Sheffield Wednesday are top. It's only 5 games. Burnley, Watford, Bournemouth, Coventry are in there. When they're in League 2 at the moment. Middlesbrough, Hull City in 20th, they were relegated to League 1 in the Palace career. Colchester, interesting. Birmingham 17th, they never got promoted. Only played them twice, and I beat them on both times. In League 1, Ipswich, who beat Sunderland 5-2. Mill, Portsmouth, Cambridge, Huddersfield, Barnsley, Burton Albion. I've only seen them go back to League 2 straight away. And they're just getting smashed at the moment. They lost 4-0 to Villa, and then 4-0 to Wolves, and then 4-1 to United. And Villa won 1-0 yesterday. Codger penalty against Bolton, who are bottom. But Bolton don't have Heskey anymore. Aston Villa legend as well. And then League 2, Blackpool. Anyone else? Wimbledon. Bury, 22nd. Anything weird in here? Bordeaux, 119th. And then have PSG been relegated? No. This is Season 6. Bundesliga, Bayern are always going to be top. You know, it's one game. Cologne bottom, just didn't like in real life. I don't think they won a game. Second Bundesliga. There's now a third Bundesliga. Ingolstadt, Bremen, Freiburg. Italy, Sampdoria, Juventus 11th. Who got in my group? Chievo Ravona. In Serie B, and now I need to get to Spain. Takes so long. Should have signed Sardis, to be honest. Celtic 4th. Don't go past it. Valencia, Celta Vigo, Barcelona 4th, Real Madrid 11th, Deportivo bottom, Real Betis, and then the second one, Leganés, Real Oviedo, Getafe. Ian Davidson trainer, he needs it. He got an A. It's gonna be 99 rated soon. But yeah, I'm still gonna carry on with this. Maybe it's not the end. Top scores at the moment matter, who scored yesterday in like 3 minutes. Fellaini got 2. Just liquidate Palace. Leighton Baines, Modesto Sunderland, Rolando Aarons, Sturridge, Vertonghen, Deuce was sort of a bolt yesterday. Berahino hasn't scored in about 2 years. He missed a penalty. He won 2-1. Peter Crouch. Up probably do contracts now. How's McCarthy doing at Chelsea? Shit. He'd score against me. Under scrutiny since he's recently moved. Antonio Conte has backed him since day one, but with his average run of form, how long will the manager have to wait before McCarthy lifts up to his 35 million transfer? Never. Shape of things about McCarthy. It left many fans questioning Newbold and wondering who will face defensive midfielder. The board made me do it. Before that, I said Newbold meets with Sunderland. Fuck off. I was actually thinking of going to Brentford if I get offered it. Let me get out for some days. Another training. Keenan Davis can go up more. Didn't go up in anything. Playing on a Saturday. Transfer request from Daniel. Where's your Raven? 78. Looks average. 72. Oh, I move him. Shay Oldville. I think it's at Fulham. And then Kent. Okay, that's okay. Maybe could replace Grealish. Because he has not grown at all in like two seasons. Shenko was on the bench yesterday. They won 1-0. You had one job, Chelsea. Okay, why things haven't changed as far as I'm concerned, boss. So I want to move away from this football club so I can kickstart my career somewhere else. Probably just want money. So yeah, I'll do that. Anyone else played? No. Newcastle are actually 9th at the moment. Chelsea 10th, City 11th.